looked on. The attack followed Britain's decision to impose further sanctions on Iran over its nuclear program. Iran's foreign ministry, meantime, said shortly after Britain's announcement that the move to close the Iranian embassy in London was a hasty decision. Tehran also warned it would be taking further appropriate action. The global community is marching as well.